All I want is to enjoy a long life with you in an ideal world. Any human who's used a death note can neither go to heaven nor hell for eternity.
Human tonight, and I've been sitting at the bottom of a swimming pool for a while now, drowning my thoughts out with the sounds.
Let's move in together.
Do you feel like this?
I will become the god of this new world. This is not a game. Both of us are risking our lives to change the world. It looks like I've even got God on my side now.
Numerous people around the world were terrified of Kira, and yet, there were just as many cheering him on.
Let's create a new world together.
Thanks to you, Rem, Light really is gonna be my knight in shining armor.
Aren't we?
I know that. But I love you more than the world, Light. I'm still stronger than he is, because I have the eyes. Would you please make me your girlfriend? I guess this means I was helpful to you again, doesn't it? Who would have ever thought that Kira would be so young and handsome? Valentine.
I can't be your boyfriend, but...
if I see you with another girl, I'll kill her. Thank you so much.
I've won.
You just pretend? Right. I guess it's a good start. I thought of the best plan ever.
The world was heading into a dark age in which Kira's will was the only law.
I'm trying my hardest to make you with me. I promise.
Stay there for a little while longer until I come. Well, you might as well come over.
Yay!
Where are you, Misa? Again. I'm gonna have her hanging around me until she dies?